visit the very lovely rural village with some friends, which is located in the middle of the mountain of Appenzell in Switzerland. After 5 hours of hiking, we finally arrived at our cottage for overnight. Our local village produces milk and cheese by itself, meanwhile they raise chicken in the yard to provide some eggs. We have to make dinner by ourselves, cooking up to make the fire. It was not so easy because there's no tap water and we need to get it from the well. Suddenly I realized that nothing is for granted here. Nature provides us a lot of resources, but we need to grab them with our hands. However, it was very successful for the dinner because of our fabulous teamwork. To offer us very delicious traditional brunch. After that, we went for climbing. My friends are professional from climbing, and I was just a beginner. They encouraged me to try. Actually, I'm not afraid of altitude, but it's somehow very difficult to hold on the rock well. I felt quite energetic. City life. I will never forget the mountain.